Echelon leads away from Darnell. Timmy Johnson got away well. Very got away brilliantly was the wide of Kyle Roberts, and he's straightened to them. Also, Hayden Rothy in that walk way gap to John Evans. They straighten up, and Kyle Roberts is going after Tim Johnson. He's going after Girolamo. It's going to be Roberts and Johnson. They go to the right. Roberts and Johnson. It's Johnson and Roberts also near the third. Maybe Hayden Rothy in a frustrated fourth is Johnny Evans. But a great run there between Tim Johnson and Kyle Roberts. Brilliant start by Roberts. He got on terms early, but Tim Johnson wasn't going to deny him. Wasn't going to let him just win it too easily, so they got across the line, locked together.